The following is an elimination match.
An impressive young rookie, John Cena.
Introducing the participants. First, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 249 pounds, John Cena.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
The Chain Gang Soldier has arrived.
Hey, already one of the best competitors in WWE.
And also definitely one of the best rappers in WWE.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, the John Cena Legacy Champion, John Cena!
Already multiple United States and WWE titles to his name, John Cena may be one of the greatest champions of this era.
This man has already captured multiple world titles. He has a hit rap album, and I heard he may even try acting.
Well, that doesn't work out for John Cena. He already has a home here in WWE.
You doubt Cena, Saxton? Hey, John, Saxton says you're not gonna make it in Hollywood.
No, quiet, Michael. John, I wasn't saying that, I swear.
I've said it a million times, but this is by far my favorite WWE match.
Well, I think a lot of people would agree with you. The unpredictability factor, the alliances, the moment of triumph at the end, these matches are like epic myths playing out before us. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
All right, that's it. Lined up in a thunderous double axe handle.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Good night. What a stunner.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Ooh. Feel the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Alley-oop! Oof.
Spear!
He'll head to the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring. Counting it down, who is it gonna be? This could be it, elimination time.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Flawless takedown.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Superstar survived the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime.
You have to feel out your opponent and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to win.
Russian leg sweep. Kick connects.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. And returning to the ring. Locks in the gut wrench.
Some attitude.
Here we go. Neckbreaker suplex. something to prove here, Byron.
Big punch!
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Oh, he retaliates. Clothesline! Toughness gets put to the test again as that hit lands.
Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this one.
Oh, must have forgotten what kind of match was going on for a moment.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
German suplex.
and hit the DDT.
Fast press.
Big clothesline.
And Cena taking another destructive blow.
Cena knows it's crunch time, the time where the greats come up in the clutch.
And well-timed maneuver there.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
We could have an elimination here.
Incoming.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. And somehow Cena is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight, and boy, did he get one.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Quick thinking pays off.
Cena!
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. And he sends it into the corner.
Hurricanrana!
Setting up an elimination here.
Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy. Superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.